see you, mate. Sorry. Sorry, mate. I see you'd spun off, so I won't look at it. I just thought, sorry, mate.
That's a bit ambitious, isn't it, there,
is that what happened? Did I didn't hold you up too much, did I?
No, I didn't see you, mate.
I didn't see you. I was just sort of bloody trying to get my head round.
I flashed my lights, and then I thought, oh, fuck, I haven't got lights.
I didn't see it. Sorry, mate. Sorry. But, what happened there? Just.
Yeah, I was just absolutely on it.
No. All right, steady away. Yeah, it's just keeps cutting out. I was going to come in the pit and see what I was. And now it'll start and it'll stop.
When I was behind you, fuck me, there's an explosion in my face like this. It's like.
You've
got
seriously grass-cutting, have you? Set the firing speed.
Ah, you're wicked. It's Guy's fault.
I would always blame Guy.